Republic to keep putting pressure on the SABC management and the board and the ANC and the government to address these issues. We haven't had anything concrete from the ANC. They have said that the matter is very much at the top of their agenda and they're very concerned by what's happening at the SABC. But we have, you know, we weren't able to walk away with anything concrete from them, but we laid out our demands on which we will not compromise. One of the main demands we're making is for the minister to be reined in because she is very much complicit in the current crisis at the SABC.